Did you know that in Matilda? During the adoption scene at the end of the movie, Matilda's mother says that they're moving to Guam in an attempt to evade the U.S. government, despite Guam being a U.S. territory, further showing her parents' stupidity.